not talk about Naruto. Yo, why does this man always bring up him sitting on that damn swing set in every flashback? Like, bro, every time he uses Tokyo Jutsu, he always brings up him sitting on that swing set.
Damn, Nagato, I know you killed my sensei. You fucked up the whole damn village. But you know what's more painful than that? Sitting alone on a damn swing set. Now that is what I call pain.
Like, bro, I know you had a rough childhood, but damn, you milked the fuck out of that shit. Like, every time this man uses Tokyo Jutsu, he brings up the swing set and Sad and Solo starts to play. Like, you know when you hit that damn falut, you know you're about to see a flashback of him on that damn swing set.
Obito, I know you're sad. You got crushed by a fucking rock, and your girl got lightning bladed by Kakashi. You might have did it multiple times, if you know what I'm saying.
Damn, you really did get cucked.
Shit, that's probably why you're so mad. But do you know what's worse than getting cucked? Sitting on that damn swing set with no hoes in sight.